Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, for what value of P are 2P minus 1, 7 and 3P, three consecutive terms of an AP? We know that a given list of numbers, say A1, A2, A3 and so on, is an AP if AK plus 1 minus AK is same for different values of K. That is, A2 minus A1 is equal to A3 minus A2 is equal to and so on. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. We are given the three terms of an AP, 2P minus 1, 7 and 3P. These three terms are in AP. And we have to find the value for P. Now, if these three terms are in AP, so using the key idea we have, A2 minus A1 would be equal to A3 minus A2. This means 7 minus 2P minus 1 the whole would be equal to 3P minus 7. Further, 7 minus 2P plus 1 is equal to 3P minus 7. This gives us 8 minus 2P is equal to 3P minus 7. That is, 3P plus 2P is equal to 8 plus 7. Further, we get 5P is equal to 15. Now, dividing both sides by 5, we get 5p upon 5 is equal to 15 upon 5. 5 gets cancelled and 5, 3 times is 15. So, this gives us p is equal to 3. So, we get the value for p as 3, for which the given three terms are in AP. So, this is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.